guys, it's Amanda again, coming from Harley-Davidson of Dallas in Allen, Texas. And again, I have a really badass custom high roller for you that we just got on the floor today. And it's breaking news because we just got 4 new ones here today. So get ready for some more videos of me telling you all about these badass rides. As you can see here, I have a custom 2012 Dyna wide glide that I want to tell you all about. I mean, obviously you see the paint job here, the black with the orange flames, that's a factory paint job. Up front here, we have the chrome front ends. We have these 14-inch Carlini pissed ape handlebars, these steel braided lines and cables. I already told you about this paint job. You have the Vance and Hines air intake here, the Vance and Hines short shots, and then you also have the LED headlight on the back, the 103 huge motor, the engine. I mean, guys, there's so much stuff on this side of my bike that it would probably take me like 20 minutes to tell you all about. But again, it's riding season. It's hot summertime here in Texas. I know you want to show off your flashy bikes. This is a perfect bike to show off. So again, this is a 2012 Dyna Wide Glide.